Hey guys, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. When we last left off, we were being chased around by Margaret. However, we do have the flamethrower, and we did have the stone statuette. Okay, so yes, I believe we indeed have what we need to progress. So let's sneak on. Hopefully, I bet she's in this bloody room. No, she's not. We're on a little lonesome for now. Okay. Right, let's see. She is getting closer. Bitch. She's getting really close. I'm hoping we can do this without her kind of right, so without her so that's what we want. We just gotta try and turn it over and then reverse it to a little something like that. Alright, cool. That will work nicely. Now let's move. Oh, hell. Let's try and teeter through here, hopefully, without that bitch on her ass. Why do I get the feeling? Oh, man.
Fuck.
Don't worry about it, they're just bugs.
Jesus, fuck.
You're all, look, mate, you're making enough fucking noise. They're just earwigs, alright? They look like earwigs anyway. Giant, big ones with big bastard claws, but earwigs all the same. Right. Okay, I think we're okay. Got a herb, what else? Any other goodies around here? I don't know if she can get over here with us. Probably, you know, and that resourceful bitch. Oh, we can go upstairs. That's interesting. And we can also go down here. My wonder, is there a point in coming down here? Is she going to fuck us over and trap us? However, we do have our light with us this time. Psychostimulants, interesting. We're gonna, oh, hello. Should we use the psychostimulants? Ah, yeah, we need something for that, don't we? Oh. It's actually, oh, hello. Shut up. It's actually already here. We have precisely what we need, and we can't crank that for whatever reason. You know, we do have some psychostimulants. We do have some spare ones. Right, let's use them and see. Wow, look at that. They give you a hell of a radius. Oh, hello. Get out of here. No time for you. Anything down here? Or up here, I should say. Alright, sunshine. There we go. Good man. Right, we're all good so far. Let's creep on upstairs. Ah, there is something else here. Man, look how... Oh, solid fuel. Yes. In fact, let's quickly whip up some solid fuel. Yeah, we could use some of that. So we've got another crow door. What's in here? Some more chemical fluid. Bloody hell, that's no good. Zoe, you tried to sneak into the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think that I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Eveline, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers out of it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you, pathetic, pathetic. Pathetic. If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast. Charmed. Fucking charming. Right, come on, Flamey. Let's go. So we've got the... Ah, I know. Yeah, we got the crank. We can... Oh. Hello. Now, why do I get the feeling this is going to make a lot of bloody noise? Oh, man, look at that. Look at that. You don't even have to mash the stupid buttons. Right, cool. We've still got the crank. All right, that's good. Oh, hello. What's this? Ooh, 44 Magnum rounds. Don't mind if I do. Right, let's get the flamer out. Let's top this bad boy up. What's down here? More importantly, how do I get what's down there? How do we get to that? Oh, bollocks. Our stimulants have worn off. That actually looks different. How do we get to that? I have no idea. Well, let's keep going for now. Where's she buggered off to? Oh, God. Fuck off. Come on, guys. Not bad, Ethan. She's out there, yeah. So how? Somehow there must be another way to go. Unless I'm overthinking this. But how else? We need to get over there. Let's go save it. How? Shut up. You ain't touching me in my precious little save room. Now. Ooh, no. Don't want to do that. That'll do. Yeah. Let's have a little look. We've got... We don't need the 44 mag. Keep that on us. I suppose we could make some more... Yeah, we've got so many bloody herbs. Let's make some more healing juice. Sure. Why not? Smoke them if you got them. There we go. Beautiful. Right, Margareta. Where are you? Where is she? We need to kind of get past her, which is going to be a little bit awkward, I'd wager. I'm not sure. Oh yeah, we got the enhanced magnum hanging rounds as well. Shit, she's literally right. Ah, you bitch! Fuck off. Now, if I run back here, just trying to ascertain how safe these save rooms actually are. There's nothing over there. Well, they don't. They don't seem to follow us out here, do they? But... Where is she? Where the hell is she? Because she saw us. Hey, Margaret. Where are ya? Where are you, my dear? I suppose, really, we can actually run past her. She's going to be around there, isn't she? Nope. There she is. Right, let's quickly sneak around this side. And of course, you can't really quickly sneak around this side, can we? Yeah. Wow. Wow, she is stupid. Fuck. Hopefully, she's going to just walk on through, but I have a feeling she's going to come this way. No, that's... Yeah, that's not actually that good, to be honest. Let's sneak back here. Now, Margaret, if you could be a deer and go through there, that would be rather wonderful.
There's nothing out here for you, Ethan.
Oh, I think there is, my dear. I think there really is something out there for me. Something... Yeah, I have to go through this way. Come on, Margaret. Come on. Keep it going. Oh, by the way, Margaret, how's Pa? How's Jack doing? Last time I saw him, he was half the man he was.
I told you to get out.
Shit, 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 shit. Okay, yes, yes, yes. Fuck off. Your kiddies aren't getting me. Oh, you have you? Well, what are you going to do about it? I'm going to hide in here. Oh, yeah, I can actually look out of here, which is interesting. Hey, Margaret. Where are you, you bitch? Hey, Margaret. Are you... Yeah, you're all bark and no bite. Pathetic. Right, what have we got anything in here? Anything hidden away? No, can't see anything. Wouldn't be surprised if there is something tucked away here, though. No, maybe not. Alright, I think we're good. And by thinking we're good, I mean, I hope we're good. Ah, the door's shut. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, hello. Don't have time to play you guys. Really, Ethan? Really? Alright, let's use you. Get this crank going. There we go. Well, that literally just takes us to... Oh, hello. Bloody hell. You little fucking sneaky bastard, aren't you? Come on. Come on. Yes, my knife beats your stinger any day. Ooh, more healing. Oh, hello. Right, let's get that door shut. What have we got? What have we got? Burner fuel, very nice. What's that there? Can't quite get to it. Oh, croaky. Alright. I like the way they're actually like... Oh, antique coin. Very nice. Is that it that's here? Is that it? Yeah, I mean, that was actually quite a lot of stuff. Croaky. So we now have that bad boy. Now, we know she's still going to be buggering around. Right. I don't know what I want to do now. I don't know if I want to quickly try and go back to the house and open that crow door. Where was that crow door in the house, actually? It was... Can we not... Current position. Legend, move. No, okay, so we can only look at the map of the area that we're in at the moment, which is interesting. Examine the altar. Okay. Well, I guess we're not going back to the house yet, but we can now. Wow, look at all the ammo we have for this. Hey, Margaret. How you doing? Are you gonna play nice, Margaret? Are you going to play nice? Because, Margaret, my dear, I really wish I could go through there. That door's locked. Kind of, yeah, she's coming, so hopefully. Hopefully we can hide here. I don't know if the light of this flamethrower will alert her to our presence. Uh-oh. Yes, yes, yes. Didn't think that would work. Run, run, run. I don't know what you're laughing at. Cocksucker, how dare you? How dare... Margaret, we're going to have to talk about your language. I have to wash your mouth out with soap. Well, I guess they make him big and dumb out here. Right, cool. So where the hell is she now? Is she going back? Now, her patrol is pretty obvious. Right, hopefully she's gone. We might have to blow past her quick. Shit, she's coming back. God damn it. God bloody damn it. Can't you just... Margaret, seriously, can't you just, like, stay out there for a minute? You're making this very awkward. Old Marjorie, my dear. What do we have? Hey, Marge. Turn around. I don't really want to light your life up. It's a waste of fuel. Good girl, Margaret. Ah, the old girl still got it. Right, okay, cool. How close can we follow behind her? I wonder. Fairly close, to be fair. Right, that will do. That will do nicely. Stupid bitch. Now, let's go over... Ah, I like the way the bridge stays up as well. Very nice. Now, let's have a little play with the croaky. I get the feeling I might or possibly should have saved it first. Oh, hello. Yeah, actually, technically... Well, no, you did tell me to stay out there. Ethan, we have a little bit of a problem here. Oh, jeez. Fuck's sake. You know, if I hurt myself on your property, love.
All right, you little cocksucker. Let's get down to business.
Business? Oh, shit. All right. How'd you like that? What are you talking about? Have my way with who? Well, well, I don't kiss and tell, I'm afraid. Damn it, your bloody bugs are everywhere. You know, I have a feeling I'm not going to die in this hole. I'm sorry. I have other plans. Where you gone, Marge? Where you gone? Is she... Beyond the pale? Oh yeah? What do I get? I know what you get. You get more fire to the face. Taste my burning stream of justice. What's it taste like? It tastes like victory. There we go. Oh, Margaret. You've fallen down. Oh dear. I don't... Yeah. Okay, let's get out of this. Jesus. She really likes that light, huh? Yeah. That's what we do to old ladies in these parts. Didn't even offer me a cup of tea. Jesus. Ah, if she's, quote, dead for now, I wonder if... That door's open. So can we open all the doors again? You know, let's just have a look upstairs. I'm sure there's probably a save room upstairs. Ethan, you useless bellend. Christ. There we go. Right. Right, Margaret, let's have a little look at your unmentionables. What we got? Might want to put that bad boy down. Oh, okay, so upstairs is just this. I thought we were going to have, like, another floor. Oh, okay, maybe we do. Hey, Zoe. Zoe's going to be on the telephone. Target acquired. What the fuck? The following items be able synthesize serum. D-series cranial nerve. D-series peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Yeah, well. Oh, baseball bat. Can we not use that? Hey, Zoe. What can I do you for?
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Oh, we actually get to meet her, do we? She's not just going to be a mysterious voice on the phone. What the hell is this shit, though? This looks like some proper umbrella stuff. Right, we do have our G17. Right. Ooh, what's that? I guess it's nothing. What the hell is all this? What's in the drawer? Burner fuel. Nice. Very nice. October 11th. My ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. The child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things. I can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? Right. Okay. The child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. Right. So the child mysteriously turned up one day. Now, if we think about children in the Resident Evil universe, the one that I actually can kind of think about at the moment is... Ah, look, there's a light. Is the one that Wesker... I can't remember her name now. Oh, another coin. Wesker's... is it sister? Kind of... Oh, hello. Transferred her consciousness into. But I don't know... Ah, look, we need a light scale and the door seems to be connected. Yeah. Ah, we need her lamp. How the fuck are we going to get her lamp? That's in that pile of goop. Now, I'm guessing that Margaret is not dead. That is my educated guess. I think we should fry the lot, to be honest, but we don't know what we're dealing with, so... Back from your little sleepy, are you, Margaret? Feeling a bit better now. Ooh. Looks like her arm's a little bit longer than it was. Okay, cool. Right, let's go save it. Because it's been a little while. How long have we been recording for? 26 minutes. Yeah, let's go find a save spot. When we come back, I suppose we're going to go chase Margaret. Ah, do we? Chase her down there, perhaps? I'm not sure. Well, at least she's not stalking the house anymore. That's kind of cool. Now, where... Still can't go through there. That's kind of a pain. Alright, we'll go this way. At least we've got plenty of flamethrower fuel. I mean, that's always good, right? Don't go upstairs. Well, fuck you, Margaret. I go where I like. Oh, I wonder, right? Can we? Nah. I was hoping we could burn that shit out and maybe get something. Although, in truth, we have lots of things. Where are we going? No, that's the way... Ah. Yeah, the cellar. It's where we need to go. No, it's not. Oh, yeah, we saw Lucas down there, didn't we? Oh, there's the bloody save room. Really? We've just gone round the houses. God damn it. Okay, well, let's go back. Yeah, through the gallery. Is that the gallery or the galley? Gallery. Oh. Must examine all these photos. You never know. There might be a loose one here somewhere. Well, it looks like, by looking at her arm anyway, that Margaret's mutated. I wonder if we're going to have to fight all the bakers twice. If it's going to be like predictable like that, maybe. Who knows? Right, we'll hold on to the crow key. We'll hold on to that. We've got lots of fuel. We don't need those. Still got two healing items, which, yeah, should be plenty for now. Right, guys, I'm going to save it. When we return, well, we're going to chase Spider Lady, I guess. Seems a bit weird. Well, the flamethrower was fairly effective, I thought. It would have been nice to actually see her burst into flames and burn to death. That would have amused me greatly, but maybe in the next part. Thanks for watching, guys. Till next time.